morning. Welcome to the Regis and Rawson Show. I'm Regis, and this is Miss Rawson. In our today show, we originally had scheduled Tom Cruise and Julia Roberts, but they backed out at the last second. You know, sometimes just things happen, and those stars, their schedules conflict. And
I know.
I tell you.
We're just trying to, you know, just these stars. Roll with the punches here.
But we do have a great show for you today. Oliver Middle School, Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. Spirit Week coming up next week.
That's what we hear.
Have a dance.
It's
going to
be fun. Mm-hmm.
I wish I could go.
I would too. I would be involved in that.
I know.
That would be fun. Yeah.
Anyway, I saw her in the back, and boy, what an outfit she had on. The fashion consultant.
It had everything. Quite interesting.
Didn't understand it.
Really. I didn't either. I thought we should call her in and ask her about it. What do you think?
I think that sounds good. What was her name?
Amy Stewart, I believe. Amy
Stewart. Let's give her a big round of applause.
Great.
Welcome to the show.
It's good to have you. Thanks for showing up at this last minute. We appreciate that. Okay, Amy, so why do you have this, the hat, the camo jacket, the dressy skirt?
Well, because Spirit Week. These are all the themes of Spirit Week.
Next week, right? Mm-hmm. Friday, Oliver's having what? Friday
night?
A dance. Okay, sounds fun. Okay, do you want to start by explaining the hat? Do you have some, I think
Sergeant
we have
Art
some...
Sergeant Art 1, if you're in the building, please come to the office, Sergeant Art 1.
Okay, anyway, we hear that Monday is hat day, is mm-hmm. it?
Yes.
Okay, and you brought some friends along to give us kind of an idea of what hat day would be like next Monday. Right, first we have Ginger and Sarah. I guess it's kind of a bonnet look we're going for here.
Yeah, kind of a Little House on the Prairie look.
Exactly, I'm liking that. That looks good.
Well, take a look at this guy.
Okay, we've got kind of a Joker. Joker, I think your name is Blake. Appreciate you coming. And Brittany's wearing a kind of a Gap baseball cap.
It's always in style. Can't go wrong with that. Boy, I tell you what, those are some weird looking hats.
This looks like
a fun thing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Amy, what's going on Tuesday?
Tuesday's Twinkie Day.
What do you mean by Twinkie Day?
Well, where two people dress alike.
Sounds interesting.
Let's take a look.
Yeah.
Oh, looky here.
Here we have Kelsey and Katie. They're looking quite twinkish, aren't they?
Look like identical sisters.
Sure do. Looks great. Even got the ponytail there.
Oh, yeah.
And next we have Margaret Ann and Allison. They're looking pretty twinkish, too.
Yeah. The blue and green, wonderful combination.
Jeans. Looks good.
Okay, so we have Wednesday. What's going on Wednesday, Amy? I kind of see down here. You've got some crazy looking shoes.
They are crazy.
On Wednesday, we have Crazy Shoe Day.
Crazy Shoe Day, okay.
And I believe you have some examples.
Yes.
As Megan and Jennifer.
Oh, the little Teletubby thing going there.
Yeah. Looks good. Next we have Ginger and Kelsey. Looks like some pigs and...
Babe the Pig and...
Yeah, cars maybe?
Cars, yeah.
Works.
Slug bugs, yeah. Okay.
And next we have Aaron and Aaron.
Glad to see a gentleman here. I was just wondering if it was all females, but all right.
Glides. And lastly, we have Kelsey and Brianna. Kelsey and Sarah, sorry about that. More leopard, more
for Thursday.
Thursday is camo day.
What's camo?
You dress in camouflage.
Camouflage. Okay.
That's what the jacket's about.
Okay.
But they're not allowed to paint their face.
No face paint. That's not in style. That's against the rules.
That wouldn't be school appropriate, would it? I don't think so.
I agree.
Either.
That's a good fashion statement, Amy. Well, let's take a look at our examples.
Listen.
That is camouflage.
That is camo.
That is.
You can barely see him.
All right. Okay. We've had 4 days of Spirit Week. How would a student at Oliver Middle School just top off the week by getting ready for that big dance on February 23rd? What could someone do?
Well, they could dress up in fancy clothes or something.
Great idea. Let's take a look.
Here we have Heather and Daniela. Looks pretty dressy, doesn't it?
Looks very dressy.
Rawson.
That is very professional.
That is very professional.
Yeah.
Very nice. Very good examples of what a dress that day would look like, huh?
That's right.
Great. Looks like 5 days of fun, doesn't it?
Looks like Spirit Week galore. I would like to say on behalf of the Regis and Rawson show, we appreciate Amy Stewart coming by from her busy schedule to take time out from her managing duties of fashion consultant.